What's going on, guys? It's Carson back with another video, and today it's part two of building the mini pond. And like I said at the end, I brought my fuller down here, so it's gonna load up like some rocks like this, some rocks, and it's gonna put on the back and back it up back there.
It's like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, I ain't whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Bought a brand new shoe, told her, kick rocks, don't stand too close, diamonds. Kickbox ain't red, mean gold, so I don't stop. I know they wish they can catch me, but keep pushing. You think I done turned into a fiend for these bitches? Tryna stuff as much as I can, and these bitches made your bitch fuck on my man. There's no difference, I ain't never popped no sand. I sip scissor, if I ever have to turn on the gang, I won't do it. If I put it on a song, I send it to Ben through. I can't put it in my song, I know how the feds go. Scream free out of the odds, but I ain't no fam gon'. Gave my mama 10 bands, sent it to Cancun. Got the crowd going dumb, but I ain't no damn fool. If I went in there and did it, then maybe you can too. We done came a long way from broken shoes. When you rich like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. When you rich like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, gang whip up shit, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I.
Alright, so we're gonna get the pickaxe, chop some more clay, and the little gravel that's in the creek, go on top of here, put all these rocks up there as you just saw them. We're probably gonna go back and get some more rocks, but yeah, this is what it looks like so far. Alright, so I just dropped my shovel. Alright, so this is probably the deepest spot in the little pond, rashy pond right here, and that's the shallowest spot right there. So that's the back of the dam. Yeah, right there. See all those leaves? I need to do something with that. Probably gonna push them up or something. But we'll try to dig this spot out right here and probably throw up over there. But the thing is, we have this cool tunnel, and every time I look in it, it says subscribe to Carson Outdoors on YouTube. I don't know why it says that, but yeah. I'm gonna get back to y'all when get this done. Alright, guys, so we're taking a break for a little while, and we'll get back at this. So what we've been doing today so far is getting all these rocks packed up here, a bunch of the clay. And when I was over there in the last scene you saw, I was trying to dig that out. And it was saying to subscribe to Carson Outdoors in the tunnel, y'all should do that. But I pushed all these leaves up here. And this is like a weak point, I'm not down with this. I'm going to try to fill in this whole thing. Because you can see the murky water kind of moving right through there. But yeah, that's a leak coming from over there throughout there. So that's what we've been doing, and I've been mining that out with a pickaxe and my brother a little bit. My brother's been doing all the dirt over here, been picking that up and putting it over here a little bit, but I'm gonna get a bigger shovel. And yeah, so I'll catch y'all back in just a little bit.
All right, guys, so we're actually going somewhere, so that is gonna end part two, the mini pond build. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all on the next one.